I'm publishing now, Pembroke West Entrance. An officer, so we don't have to go through the entire video. Did you recognize the vehicle that just entered the hospital?
Yes, ma'am.
And was that the vehicle that you observed, that you testified to earlier?
Yes, ma'am.
Going to publish the outside ER entrance. What are we seeing on the screen right now?
So this is the sidewalk portion I was telling you about. Immediately on the bottom left corner of the screen, we just see those white dashes. That's where the cars drive through. Those dashes are for them to see pedestrians walking across into the ER. Then there's a sidewalk portion, and these are the two doors of the ER. The left door on the left side of the video is the ER adult entrance, and the right is the pediatric entrance, but it's one big area. And then in the middle is the park bench. Right behind that glass is the security desk. I'm sitting in the middle of both of those doors.
And that subject that we see in the video?
That's the gentleman that the person made.
Continuing to publish. Going to pause the video at 4:36 and 11 seconds. We see a second individual in the video frame. Can you recognize that person?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay. Publishing, continue. Pause the video at 4:36:51. Is this the where you indicated to us earlier that you had him sit down, Cortlen Henry?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, we can't see the Jeep in the video frame. Is that correct?
Yes.
The Jeep would be located at the bottom left, my left of the screen?
Yes.
Okay. And I noticed that you approached and you were talking into something. What was that?
That's the my patrol radio.
Okay. Was that your how you were able to request assistance?
Yes, ma'am.
Continuing to publish.
That's me telling the security guard I need medical staff. Envelopes to check purples.
And I see you're continuing to talk to that subject that you identified as Cortlen Henry.
Yes, ma'am.
And I see at this point it looks like some other officers are responding.
Yes, ma'am.
Are those officers at the Miramar Police Department as well?
Yes, ma'am. That's going to be Officer Natasha Torres. And that's going to be Officer Hedgen. Thank you.